Hi guys, and welcome to the demonstration of women's safety device with GPS tracking and alerts. This system can be turned on by a woman in case she even thinks she would be in trouble. It is useful because once an incident occurs with a woman, she may or may not get the chance to press the emergency button. In a button pressing alerting system, in case a woman is hit on the head from behind, she may never get the chance to press panic button and no one will know that she is in trouble. Our system solves this problem. This device is to be turned on in advance by a woman in case she is walking on a lonely road or some dark alley or some remote area. Only the woman authenticated to the devices can start the system by a fingerprint scan. So let's see how this project works. So now the GSM is getting connected, the system is being initialized, and now it's asking for us to call the system. So let's call the system. As you can see, the system has received our call. And we have received an SMS showing that the number has been configured. Now the system is waiting for us to scan our finger. So let's register our finger. So the fingerprint has been stored and the system has entered monitoring mode. So let's remove the finger for an instant. As you can see, the system recognized that the finger has been lifted or some other finger has been placed and it raised an alarm. So if the user is conscious, then he or she can place the finger and the system will start monitoring again. Now let's simulate danger to a woman indicated by removing the finger permanently. The system will check twice for the finger scan, and if it doesn't receive any scan, then it will start tracking the location. As you can see, it is providing us the exact coordinates of the woman's position. And the system has sent us an SMS. As you can see, the system is providing us the exact coordinates of where the woman had been last seen. So in this way, the user is alerted of the woman's position. And this is how the project works. Thank you.